So it's perigee right now.
Huh?
Oh, don't give me that. You know I wanted to pilot space shuttles as a kid. Oh, how far I've fallen.
Hey, man, team, you're entering the AO. Tighten up comms. Let's keep it business from here on out. back. Hitman team, push toward the platform immediately.
This one's combat capable. Collect my data. A, we need it.
Fighting from a cold start? You can't be serious.
Obey me to do one thing. I'm doing it. Don't get in my way.
God damn it. Fine. Get the guards to seal the doors. Start up the remote outlink to the mainland. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Emphasis on lifetime, sir.
Takeoff clearance granted for all flights.
You? Is that all you can say?
out of here. Is it in data pod?
Data received and we have a visual on the chute. Wait, where are you going?
They're off radar. Nice work, Hitman team. RTB while we've got a chance.
You don't got to tell me twice. I'm out.
One hell of a night out, I think. Hitman 3, heading home.
Ronan, take the dip and let the tides carry you out. The eminent domain will be on station for pickup.
Copy all. I'll tell you what, Hitman. You keep fighting like that, this war might be over too soon.
The rig has been destroyed and currently being abandoned by the survivors. Eminent Domain also reports that several Federation scientists were brought back by Ronan and are going through debriefing. As a strike mission, this is a success. The Federation and any research group who think they can ally themselves with them have lost a critical facility. However, as a mission to discover further what the Federation was researching exactly, the results are inconclusive. Galaxy reports that little data corroborates directly to weapons research, so it's a dead end at the moment. IF and independent codebreakers will keep looking through the recovered data, but until that comes up with anything, we're reassigning you to regular sorties. The Independence Force is continuing their offensives, and with your help, the Federation will fold before this war drags on.